the bottom. Came from a wishing well. It was like hell in the cell. But now it's vibing now. I'm told I'm vibing now. Money keep hurting myself. And then.
No, that was a banger.
Have you ever cheated and why? No, I haven't.
some stuff that I haven't unpacked because I'm like, that's not embarrassing.
I don't have nothing embarrassing. Like, I don't have nothing embarrassing.
Javon?
Okay.
I don't got
nothing.
Yeah, you're still like
what, lotion? Like, what?
I know you've done that to somebody.
Yeah. I see videos of it on Instagram. No, I'm saying I've seen videos of people like pulling girls' wigs off their
heads. Are you drunk?
You think I did that?
I'm saying you seem like the type of person to do it.
Oh my gosh, you pulled my
sock. I gotta be chilling nowhere. Have a good day.
Home in 5. That was from me.
Let me see. Okay.
Should I do like the last one that I received?
Nah, go to like notifications. Like, where is this? Like,
oh, no. You want me to go there?
Yeah.
Is that Kick?
Wait, you can?
That made me so mad.
Did you see the Galaxy background?
Oh, wait.
Wait, that was
actually
Instagram, bro. They changed the background.
Oh.
The hell?
Alright, well, we are there, bro. We are there.
Someone just texted me saying I forgot my ex again.
You're one of those.
It was my coworker, because I was supposed to remind them to take eggs home.
This is your question?
I don't know. No.
Your question.
Read the question.
What is the biggest lie that you have ever told someone?
This is a what?
The biggest lie that you ever told somebody.
Biggest lie? That I love them?
That I had COVID-19?
No! Fuck it, yo.
That's terrible.
That's sickening. That's a
lie. I don't know. I feel like I've never been put in a situation where I would have to, like...
I'll be telling people I ain't vaccinated.
But you are. For what?
That's so my cup for this one.
Oh my god. Literally, I cannot.
I'm about to promote this video at all, bro. Nobody I know is watching this video, bro. Because I ain't drinking no more.
You gotta say your favorite
speaky. I'm dragging.
Fuck it.
She just got dragged to the ground.
I'm dragging.
Stay.
I'm too drunk for this. Get down. Down, girl.
There you go.
I gotta
who
take
is
a
it?
Shot. Is you gonna say it or take a shot? Can I get my phone?
John's like, Kylie.
Sit.
Y'all follow me on Instagram. @_
Huh?
You fucking bitch. That's what you wrote?
Oh, the question is, do y'all follow me on Instagram? It says, y'all follow me on Instagram.
The fact that it's the last question, bro.
That is another one.
Oh.
There's a whole lot more in there. What you mean? Last one.
Oh.
Do y'all follow me on Instagram @Stunna? _ST_AFR_ on Instagram.
No. We're gonna bleep that entire phrase right there.
You can do what you want to do.
Dang, I thought at least
Siobhan's one. And London's number two.
I hope he watching it.
Is he talking about the Game Boys? Yeah. Oh no. So,
who was your worst relationship with?
I ain't gonna say I had one, bro. I only had.
First of all, you gotta tell the truth.
I'm telling the truth. The last one I was in wasn't a bad one. It wasn't at all.
My worst relationship.
Yeah. I was asking about the last one. I said your worst.
What's your worst?
I only had one.
Item you have ever stolen?
Oh.
Stolen? Yeah.
think of what mine was.
Damn, this is
hard. I know, me too.
I stole an iPad.
You stole an iPad? How did you get through that? Yeah. You need to tell me the secrets offline.
Okay. The most I stole.
I think the biggest thing I've ever stole is.
I really don't know.
But she said,
the biggest thing I ever stole. I'm thinking.
I stole an iPad and got away with it. Banger.
I don't know. I would say food. Because, like, when I go to Walmart, I really don't scan for a lot of shit.
Yeah, fuck Walmart.
Oh, Walmart.
Even though, you know, that shit's still cheaper.
I think, honestly, it might have been keyboards. But it wasn't really me. It was, like, I was with a friend and they wanted it.
You can have it.
No, I was like, okay, I'll take it for you.
I got one.
What?
Have you ever had a secret relationship?
Yeah.
Yeah? Who hasn't?
Yeah.
And with who?
Oh.
We
don't.
I can't say that.
We don't say that. It's a secret relationship.
I've never
had a secret relationship.
I've never had a secret relationship.
You've never had a secret relationship?
No.
I low-key like my relationship.
I have, like, private, but not secret. Like, everybody knew, but they never, like knew. They just knew.
No, I don't think I can say that, ever.
So, let's see how shots.
I'm low-key, like, already, like, drunk, so I don't even know.
I'm gonna keep drinking.
Let me set my alarm before I forget.
Stupid,
I know who it is.
If you could.
You get too many hits.
Who?
If you could fuck any celebrity, who would you?
Tory Lanez. Let me stop. He's too short.
Who?
Tory Lanez. I just love him because I love his music. Lil Durk.
No!
Lil Durk. Rip them dreads out.
Bottom.
I like talk.
What the fuck?
another video.
Oh my gosh.
I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.
As you can see, I'm fucked up. And I literally just fell like 10 seconds ago. But thank you guys for watching.
Thank you.
Part 3.
I hope you enjoyed. And
part 3? This was part 2?
Part 3 about to be in New York. Stay tuned for that.
I mean, yeah.